Yes, he issued a statement. I have sent a message to him that he made totally wrong assumption. He said UMNO used as a main strategy to bring Najib to campaign in Sungai Kandis is totally wrong. It is our check candidate, our calon, Lukman, invited him. So we are not stopping because he's a party member. But to say that that is our main strategy to make Datuk Seri Najib a chief campaigner is totally wrong.